I think I want to rock! Woo!
Just enjoy yourself. Ooh, never got to see.
soak it up. Take a chance and do it. Now ain't no one's gonna put it down. Gonna be the party people night and day. Living crazy, that's the only way. So tonight, and just enjoy yourself. Ooh, let the madness and the music get to you. Nothing so bad at all. What you wanna do? There ain't no rules. It's up to you. Decide. And I'm alive. And I'm party on. Right through the night. You can take your inhibition. See your next ambition. Woo! But I do it now before you get to go. Cause we're the party people night and day. Living crazy, that's the only way. So tonight, cheers! Let's come and join us now. When the world is on your shoulder, gotta take the end of your act and blow you down. And you can't get me the feeling, then I make no bargains for not put you down. Cause I'm in the party for night and day. Need it crazy, not the only way. So tonight, gotta leave this night alive up on the shelf and just enjoy yourself.
Crazy, that's the only way. So tonight, ooh,
Cause we the party people night and day. Living crazy, that's the only way to tonight. Gotta live the 9 to 5 up on the shot and just enjoy yourself. Ooh, the madness and the music got to do. Gotta let that fool loose deep inside your soul. Wanna see your next ambition. Woo! But I do be now before you get to me. Cause we're the party people night and day. Living crazy, that's the only way. So tonight, woo-hoo! For 9 to 5, come on.
When the concert came to a close, only one thing seemed sure. No matter what your opinion of the Michael Jackson show, in years to come you were likely to boast, I was there. At Olympic Stadium in Montreal, this is Josh Fried for The Journal.
Le Victory Tour des frères Jackson est ce que le show business américain offre de plus spectaculaire. Les effets visuels inspirés de Star Wars et de Disneyland ont suscité un enthousiasme unanime. Malheureusement pour vous, il était interdit de filmer les meilleurs effets spéciaux. J'aurais aimé vous montrer les araignées lumineuses mues par ordinateur qui ont dévoré Michael Jackson. Une pareille machine à spectacle n'est pas à l'abri des failles. L'écran géant qui surplombe la scène s'est allumé une heure en retard et plusieurs spectateurs nous ont déclaré avoir entendu plus d'écho que de musique. Michael Jackson a mis sur pied cette tournée géante pour venir en aide à la carrière de ses frères, qui connaît de sérieuses difficultés. On comprend un peu pourquoi. Les chansons des Jackson se ressemblent toutes et finissent par lasser. À la toute fin, lorsque Michael est venu chanter « Beat It » et « Billie Jean », la foule est sortie de sa torpeur, reconnaissant sans doute le commercial de Pepsi. Les 55 000 personnes qui habitaient le stade étaient vraiment venues pour lui, et c'est à lui qu'on a réservé les ovations délirantes. Il faut dire que ce diable de bonhomme aux jambes de caoutchouc s'est livré corps et âme à son public.
Maybe there's no deep meaning in Jackson's songs, but for his fans, the beat and the show are more than enough. If Michael Jackson stands for anything, it's success. His visit to Montreal alone will bring him $4.5 million. So tonight, yeah. Wendy Mesley, CBC News, Montreal.
Be able to tell my grandchildren that I went to see Michael Jackson.
When the world is on your shoulder, gotta strengthen up your back and slow it down.
90 000 människor ser Washington-inslagen i den långa sommar- och höstturnén.
Och Jackson är inte bara sångare, han har blivit en förebild. När och om Europa får se Michael Jackson säger sig hans promotors inte veta. Men av allt att döma har Jackson större chans än många andra popidoler att överleva den hårda popbranschen. Tack vare sin renlevnadsfilosofi blir kanske något. Stephen Holden, musikkritiker på New York Times. Michael Jackson. Den är helnykterist, använder inga droger, är vegetarian och Jehovas vittne. Och Stephen Holden gör den här jämförelsen bakåt i tiden för att visa på skillnaderna mellan Prince och Jackson.
Prince.
I think I'm gonna rock! Woo! Rock with you, night and day. Woo! Rock with me, birthday! Girl, close your eyes, let them get it. Lay back and groove it, man. You gotta feel that shit. And I begin by the boogie.
Shake
and I be the love. I wanna rock with you
all night.
Yes, you can get the
sun.
I wanna rock with you
all night.
We gonna rock the night away. Feel it. I know the blow. When you dance, there's a magic in the mind's feeling. Just take a flow. We got what I go.
Feel that deep. Share that deep.
Everybody! Come on, rock with me.
Thank you. Bye. Thank you. Like all superstars, Michael has to deal with a plague of allegations about his private life. Headlines which paint him as a weird recluse. Rumours about his supposedly mammoth plastic surgery. About his supposed fascination for bizarre relics like the Elephant Man. How much of it is true? Ask the question. Years and tens of millions of records after. The song remains the same, but the singer has become far more elusive.
Shoulder. So We'll be right back. 続いてオフ・ザ・ウォール、まあこれもですねタイトルと同じあの LP からなんですけど、まあ今回も来日したあのクインシー・ジョンズのプロデュースを、まあ、得てですね、その第一作目アルバムのタイトルソングというわけです。それでですね、まあ今回の衣装バッドのイメージで全部持ってきてるんで、かなりあの悪っぽい不良っぽいあの光り物をつけたりしてですね、そういうイメージで、来てるみたいです。まああのビデオクリップの中で使用していた衣装とかもですね、後半かなり着てましたし、まあ、ビートイットスリラーの衣装をねあの着て、ちょっと光ったりしてですね作られてましたね。
Girl, when you dance, Everybody clap your hands, come on. Gone.